Hi guys, as you can see from my eyes, we have a lot of sun today and it's beautiful, it's wonderful. So I'm a little bit sick, but it's okay. In the weekend I went plant shopping with Valia and Vasiliki. You all know her from my videos. Valia has her own YouTube channel. I'm gonna link it, of course. So we went for a coffee and plant shopping, and as usual each other made the gift to the other, and I bought also some plants when we went for plant shopping. And I have some plants to show you that I have bought from previous days. So let's start, and I'm gonna explain you all while I'm showing you each plant. Vasiliki gifted me these two chrysanthemums, and I was very happy about it, because mine, the most of them have died because of the winter. We had a very hard winter for Greece, at least. And now I have more, and I'm very happy about it. And they are beautiful, as you can see. The colors is so bright and so, so beautiful. And they have a lot of buds to open, and for now I put them here, but I will plant them, and I'm gonna change a pot in the future. But for now they stay here, and every time I'm going to my balcony I admire them. So thank you, Vasiliki, a lot. You are a wonderful friend. Now I am indoors, and Valia gifted me this African violet, and I was very happy about it also, because I had three. I had bought three in a point, and the two didn't make it. So I have one now, and this is the second one that Valia gifted me. Very happy. And now I have learned how to take care of them, so I think this won't die on me. Thank you, Valia. In the same day we went also plant shopping after the coffee, and let me show you what I bought. The first plant that I bought is this. This is Cereus lydrica, and I had the one that I had bought from the flower festival in the spring. But guys, this winter died, and I'm very sad, because it was more taller than this. And we had very cold, and he got cold damage that I couldn't do anything. He was all over brown, and although I put it inside, the damage continued and died. So I bought another one. I hope it will grow well. I have him inside, and in the summer I will put it in my balcony in the sun, but for now stays here. And the other plant I bought, it's this Diffenbachia. I love it, I love the colors. I didn't have it, and it's a beautiful plant, as you can see. It was very cheap, I don't remember. Ah, the Cereus, I bought it 12 euros. And this was 3 euros, I don't remember, but it was very cheap. and very happy for the plants about. And about some more, other day, not the same day that I met the girls, the plant gang, as Valia call us. And let me show you. About this, this is a philodendron. It has variegation. And as you can see, this that it's totally white, it will die. The totally white leaves don't stay alive, but it's okay. But it's going very well. Can you see it? Look, these colors, amazing. Love it. And I don't remember how much about it. I will tell from 5 to 6 euros. I'm not very sure. I might lie to you. I don't know. I don't remember. And then I went to Lidl and I bought these two sansevierias, this and this. And there are tiny plants, but I love them. They are beautiful. And this is a flower from here. It bloomed and now it fell. And then about this Tradescantia, I'm gonna write the name because I'm not remember how it's called. And I have them inside for now, indoors. This is the bottle that I'm watering. And it has also a chlorophytum inside. It had two plants, and this was very cheap. It was 3 euros for both of them. And in the future, I'm gonna put them outdoors in the summer, but for now it's here. So guys, this was my mini haul. Not a lot of plants, but not little. So make happy thoughts, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye.